support how critical it is that we produce our own energy and create energy independence.
I must correct the record.
Just a second, Mr. Oz. I do want to clarify something. You're saying tonight that you support fracking, that you've always supported fracking, but there is that 2000 that you said, quote, I don't support fracking at all. So how do you square between...